TV on. So let's give a big fun and Baltimore welcome to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriman F. Spritzer.
Ultra Clutch is trying to bring fun, youth, and national attention.
Heartbeat break!
And also live and special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Well, isn't she a lovely sweet girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Yeah, she's plastic.
Oh no! I'm gonna die! Look! She's wearing Link Larkin's council ring!
Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems that we had an opening for a girl who was just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school marks, come down to Station W to ZZT to audition.
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
There'll be enough of that for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad...
Penny, go tell your mother she wants me.
She does! I better hurry! Bye, Tracy! Bye, Mrs. Turnblad!
Whoa! Rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming. So how am I two funny honeys?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. And what did I tell you about that hair all that looking teenage Isabel?
Mother, you're so 50. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, brats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And I gotta put in attention again. Wilbur, girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put us on TV except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I've still only got one. But someday, if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of a sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Harbor. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back up here. I've got hamburgers and laundry to do, and my diet pillow's wearing off.
But, Mom, I want to be famous!
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of Carl Polstrom. That's a skill you could take right to the bank. Do you think I want to spend my life washing, mending, and ironing everyone else's clothing? No, I want to design them. I thought they'd be the biggest thing in museums. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Let's dance.
But all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over Tracy.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I mean, why did you even steal when you let this hairspray come out? You've got to work with me. Now let me at that spot.
Stop. There's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll end that accidental orgy. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to the audition.
Please!
No.
class candidate.
Really? That's all? Who'd have guessed all Baltimore girls were such skags? My, how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Krabs.
Phew! I thought we'd never get here. Stupid bus crash.
All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look, it's Link. So weird and so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rockhudson stands it. Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't taint your dew.
I can hear the bell.
Tracy, are you alright?
Well, don't you hear the chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my conscience keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet.
Right about now?
I can still come down here.
I do. This is my way of complaining. It's how I use my blues.
Use those blues, brother. You gotta use them to lose. Hey, that move swift.
Mike, he's on me on a diet of attention, so long as he won't stop me with my shoes. There's a little something signified to say hello. My name is CB J. Stokes. It's yours, baby.
That's unbelievable! Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Tracy Turnblad.
Oh!
Oh! How about your welcome?
Ain't no black and white over here. Attention is a rainbow experience.
What's that, sir?
What this? I call this the paper place after midnight. I use it to attract people. Not success. Fearless girl, what really got it going on?
This program's joining you already in progress. Oh my god! I just realized who you are! You danced on Negro Day!
Of course he does! His mom hosts the show!
Your mom is Mortimer Maybell the DJ? That makes you like royalty! Negro Day is the best! I wish every day were Negro Day!
At our house, it is.
Courtney Collins is hosting the sophomore high school. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on the show!
If you two dance together, we'll make the only show you'll get to see them in top news.
So how do you feel about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished!
Singing, laughing, dancing in detention? Tracy Turnblad, you can give up all of your hopes of college. I'm pushing you in Group C with the rest of these characters.
No college? Where do you go after Group C?
Congress!
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I'm honored to be your guest DJ in PBHS. So help for a doo-doo some dancing. It's the hottest dance around and was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
The Madison.
And where did you see it first?
The Courtney Collins Show.
So let's form some big, strong lines. It's Madison time.
Hurry, Timmy! The dance is already started, we're gonna miss it!
Alright, but remember, you gotta dance with your crowd, and I gotta dance with mine.
Look, you're doing Madison, my favorite!
Keep your eye on board, this will be your big chance.
Then you better keep an eye on me!
When I say hit it, show me a big, bad Baltimore box! Hit it!
How come we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know, there's them, and there's us. That's just the way it is.
Hey, you. Who's your friend? She's like a fresh breath of mountain air.
You got the mountain part right.
Can I say hit it? Let's take a drive down through here. Hang around, feed the monkey, he's in the back seat.
Hey, little John. Haven't we met somewhere?
Oh my god! Blake Larkin just spoke to me! I'll never wash this hair again.
Can I say hit it? Let's make like Jackie Gleason. Oh, no.
Hi, Courtney!
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turnblad.
What else you hiding in the post of Browns?
Well, here's what I picked up for attention. It's called Paying Police After Midnight. I use it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, check her out, everybody. That girl's crazy way.
Everybody stop liking her!
Alright, everybody's taking over. Crazy. Well, content Baltimoreans is how we like to do the Madison. Hey there, teenage Baltimore. You're just in time for the Courtney Collins Show.
My all-star garage.
And a taste of two. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Lee Larkin singing a top 40 special request. It takes two, so let the party begin.
Hurry, Mrs. Turnblad! Hurry, Mr. Turnblad! Come see what's on TV!
Kenny Pingleton, this better be important.
It is!
Roll call. Nice and the sugar and spice. He's in town. And that was our new dance of the week, 8 days after midnight.
Oh my word, Tracy, live on television.
I think I've seen her here before.
She's going to be a regular.
Imagine my little girl, regular last.
Hi Tracy, it's me, Penny.
She can't hear you, Penny. Yes. Yes, this is a child's home. No, I'm not a father.
So let's wave and whisper bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And let's inaugurate our newest council member, Tracy Turnblad. Go see up to Corny, tell them about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But someday I hope to be the first woman president of the world, Aubra Keck. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were the first woman president of the world, what would your first official act be?
I'd make everyday Negro Day.
I read it like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we got a new hot candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
She can't be Miss Hairspray. She's before the diet and then the after. And after always wins.
Amber, what a comedian. What? So, Trace, tell us true. How would you like Lee Clark to sing a song just for you?
He can't. Everyone knows that when he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Yeah, right. So, Trace, tell us true. How would you like Lee Clark to sing a song just for you? Our own Bud Elvis, Link Larkin, will now sing to the equally blue and Tracy Turtle at the top 40 hit request of the week. It takes two.
King with the crown behind the throne.
Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mrs. Spritzer, if you want to keep your audience, you gotta keep changing with the times.
The show's fine the way it is.
I've got all my sick heads. Is there anywhere I can lie down?
It's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? I'm putting this no-telling comment show behind my back is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. About time we put kids on the show to look like kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, that might change as well.
It's for a thing we call it.
You know me, Velma. After all, I could just take the show to Channel 11.
Yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates the vote for Miss Hesley very much. Yes, she loves you very much as you are. This is crazy. Hello, what am I wearing? A house dress, scuffies, and suppers. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama, did you see? Did you see me?
Of course I did. It was on TV. I had to take a beloved TV icon to feel my room.
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? If you would have told me that you were going to get on that show, I would have never said that you couldn't. But tell me, honey, is there fame everything that you thought it would be? Are you happy?
Yes, Mama. I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But I think it's time you and I talk about crooners. And I think we can learn a lot from the mistakes of Debbie Mills.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky, as in Mr. Pinky's heavy hideaway, qualifies for quantity gals, Mr. Pinky.
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl on fashion effigy? What's an effigy? That's very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. It'll be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
An agent? I don't know any agent. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the hefty hideaway and out on the town.
Tracy Townsend, has Frank got your head left you wacky? You top shelf professional who handled the Gabor sisters. Well, there it is.
Mother, there's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
Welcome to the rhythm of a brand new day. Take your old-fashioned fears and you throw them. I've never been to North Avenue before. Calm down, Finn. We're having a blast.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah. NASA Ruby, you listen to me.
Easier said than done. Then when Ava Grandma was big and stout, she said, "You gotta love."
grandmother was still alive. She'd be so proud. Remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last of us, Miss Von Tussle. We'll be marching again soon as the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. Don't get any more cute ideas about protests or even showing up for the special. I have armed guards surrounding the inventory to make sure Tracy can't go within 100 miles of the place. Game, set, match.
Vonzo's Lemma, Vonzo's Lemmer.
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with sincere apologies of the state of Maryland.
The governor?
Really? Sweet, chubby Miller. It pays to have a politician in your pocket.
And the polar bears in your serve.
No! If you double-eyed twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Link? Be sure to place it on my lips and I'll make sure he gets it.
So long, lots of morons.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail's got a whole lot nicer.
Ladies, we've got a visitor. Bailiff Pulses.
Thank the Lord for those can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Harbuck.
Oh, Daddy.
But that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
Turn like Andrew, real good folks. They have heart and they get to Jones.
All prisoners kindly turn in their costumes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, Superman. We're keeping his rubber out for on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a discount.
Tracy Turnbat is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She's removed to solitary confinement until there is tuberculosis. By special order from the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle, manipulating our judicial system just within a contest is un-American.
Don't make things any worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
I'm counting to three, and I'm rearresting everyone for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey!
Touch one hair on my little girl's head and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep your faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last of us.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final.
Oh, Wilbur, this is a real mind-blowing.
I'm closing up.
My stomach's knots, my nerves on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't. There are names for women who've abandoned their daughters and got themselves arrested trying to integrate an after-school soccer on television show. There are names for these women, and Walmart's not being caught for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? But I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. And anyways, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I got just what Tracy needs here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive, but how's that little thing gonna help our Tracy? Oh, but Sherry, you're a visionary inventor, and Tracy's a teen idol shaping the world. And what am I? I had my own dream, you know. I never raised to make my own clothes until I wandered past the largest horse paddle.
You were good at them.
Yeah, and where's it got me? 20 years of labor, still washing, mending, and ironing everyone else's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My day is coming on, like a half-filled book of green book stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, soldier. Surprise is slinky. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Stars keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. To be. Hemp lines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe, but there's no cure, so let this fever ring. Some folks can stand in, say time is a another day with you. A twist of a waltz is all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Fans keep fading, Castro's fading, but no, you're timeless to me.
Ding, ding.
Yeah.
show.
Link, over here.
Tracy, can't sleep. Gee, look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low light institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off the jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Ms. Montussel I was through with the Miss Hexbury broadcast.
You did?
I did. When I got to the station, I overheard Miss Montussel talking to Spritzer. Tracy and Amber, the talent scouts, are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. Her and her mother were just using me to make them popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes sense.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuffle from Amber throwing me in my face when I said I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee or to lose myself. So kid named Milton wrote that in the Fairport Boys Room.
It's beautiful. I could go find it. Great care is my uncle stacks of 45 years to learn the premise of bureaucracy. Do you know what I think is seemingly?
I think I do. Tracy, they can keep us from kissing. They can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, though on the outside I have a good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the sea with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Locked up in this prison, Trace, I don't know what I'll do.
freedom is that goal.
Trace, I want to kiss you.
Then I can't wait for parole. Holding, I've got to get out of here. If only we had some hairspray and a zipper lighter, I think we can make an easy make other kind of love for.
Well, I got a zipper lighter, and I got a can of hairspray too.
Link, what a special night. Your ring and a very old blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, Penny.
Oh, my God. Colored people in the house. I'll never sell it now.
Life is like a prom that won't invite us. It's like getting my big break in laryngitis.
Life's a fool inside me.
Thank you.
certified up to gold, Baltimore Eventorium. For the first time ever on Nationwide TV, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular.
He's corny.
Brought to you by Ultra Culture Street. Watching the girl, power and punch is a charm. Is it boy? No, it's head is spray. What gets a gal? Ask about the lunch. Is it brains? Is it dull? No, it's head.
Bye.
I think we had better check the scoreboard first.
Please see the tally. Yes, I'm fine. I'll just be seen as the winner.
What did I tell you? Bring the crown, bring the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber! Look who's coming in the front door.
Right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing about this complex man. May I present to you the never to be counted out Tracy Turnglass?
My masterpiece. CB, could you give me a hand?
Come right up, Mr. T.
This to be the largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!